He is about to be the poster boy for gun violence. This is what he's about to be. And this is sad because, like she said, we have kids getting killed every day, every day.